Thank you. The Empire Military myself. Where's my combat medics at? I'm still a medic. I ain't doing this, but they're doing my thing, so much love to you guys. Well, we all know why we're here. Besides seeing Drowning Pool and some other great bands, we're all here to support the USO and what they do for military and their families. And if there's a soldier out there right now, I want you to raise your hand. Let me see all the soldiers. Let me see all the former soldiers. If you don't have your hand raised, you turn around and you probably get close with their hand raised. You tell them thank you. This song is basically dedicated to those soldiers. But there's some unforgotten people that don't get much recognition about this. The moms, the grandmas, the children that are left behind when that soldier goes away. Working a bunch of jobs trying to make ends meet because the breadwinner and the loved one's gone. Getting orders for coming back. Give a round of applause to those folks, man. They deserve a lot too. Let them tell the floor. This one is dedicated to men. What is World 2 we like to call a soldier's story? So warm up, people. Let's go. for Dark Water. Dark Media Production, 99.5 Kiss. How y'all doing out there? Let's fucking let it rock and roll. Well, we'll be with you for a second.